A resident at Harmer Place Community was recognized with a special service while in hospice. Argyle Clark was a registered nurse and was honored by the Ohio's Hospice Nursing Honor Guard before passing away at 94. The Honor Guard was dressed in the traditional uniform for nurses, including blue capes and nursing caps. During the ceremony, the Nightingale Pledge was read and she was presented with a lantern and a pin. The Hospice Nursing Honor Guard recognizes nurses who are in hospice.